for your favorite sport mod driver. And we send them off on their 15 lap feature event. Dakota Sellers. Jerry Rolling Motors, one of the sponsors out of Waverly. Demora Construction out of Benton. Mule Hide Products. Got a special trophy presenter tonight. He can hear you, ladies and gentlemen. What a run. Let's put our hands together. Dakota Sellers. Wow. That's all I can say. What can you say? That was fun. That was probably the best race I've ever had in my life. So very, very happy right now. That was a national champion that you were able to overtake and take that win. What's it mean to you to be the best? It's a new year. We got new drivers. We got better competition. We struggled with this car all last year. Last quarter of the year, we figured it out, and I'll tell you, it's been a rocket ship. It'll help the starting position, helps out, but God, that was fun. Who would you like to thank? All my sponsors, Jacob, Heather, everybody that helps me, Chris, Eric. Frequently, I don't even get to work on the car, so, you know, they take care of it. They got it ready. I had to work Friday and Saturday, so they met me here, and I got a good crew. And it's not often I get to say congratulations to so many races out of my hometown of Waverly, Iowa. Ladies and gentlemen, one more time, great run by Dakota Sellers.
All right, thank you, David. Now here's the lineup for tonight's RCC Enterprises IndyCar feature event.